a good one.
Okay, yeah, let's go.
You know why I pulled you over today?
I was having a good time. I don't really know.
You had your headlights on. And I noticed your right taillight was out. It's not a bit due, but you're going to have to get that fixed soon. But while I'm here, I might as well go get your license and registration for me.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Okay, it's fine. Take your time.
Okay, you probably won't believe me when I say this, but I think I left my wallet somewhere. I don't have it.
Well, where is it?
I don't. Maybe I left it at the restaurant or something.
Okay. Maintaining track of your belongings is imperative. Because Jacob wasn't paying attention to his surroundings at the restaurant, his driver's license was stolen, along with whatever else might have been in his wallet. Depending on the contents, Jacob may be facing several thousand dollars in debt or worse.
So here are a few tips to help anything like this from happening to you. Okay, so number one. Keep only what is necessary in your wallet. If you have anything, such as a social security card number or anything of the sort, you probably don't want it in there because that's extremely personal information. And as for credit cards, if you have more than one of those, then you probably only want to be keeping one. The more items you have in your wallet, the more vulnerable you are in general.
Secondly, store your wallet or purse in a secure location where it is least likely to get stolen. For example, if you're just walking around in a crowded airport and want to go grab a drink, instead of just laying your stuff down in the middle of the airport, where it's most likely to get stolen, in fact, carry it with you, so you can be sure that your belongings and your identity are safe.